So this is Lynette, the bird, and I'm going to feed her. But she already ate, so I hope she ate. So I don't know if he still need to eat. Ah. Come here. Okay, Lynette, you don't want to eat. You're free. You don't want to eat. Lynette, are you not hungry? Not hungry? Not hungry anymore? Okay, you stay there. Ito yung ibon namin. Laruan namin kung minsan laruan nakikipaglaro sa amin. Okay, that's enough. Pinakain ko kanina kaya ayaw niyang kumain ngayon, so ito, kung wala kong ginagawa, ito siyang inaasikaso ko, siya ang aking kinakausap. Right, Lynette? Right? You're okay? You're okay? There's nothing to be scared of. Malaki na yung wings mo. Your wings are big now. Yes. Your wings are big. You cannot even fly yet. Dahil may kulang. Yes. I want to send you outside, but you cannot fly. Once the magpie will see you, they will eat you again. So how can we let you go out? How can you go out? Because I want you to go and enjoy your life outside the house, but it's not. You poop. You keep on pooping. I need to sanitize our countertop again. We need to sanitize the countertop. Because you poop. Yes. What? You want to have a bath? Bakit? Anong ayaw mo dyan? What? Anong ayaw mo? Okay ka lang naman dyan. Anong ginagawa mo? Bakit wala ka ng sounds? Why you don't have the sounds now? Why you don't have the voice? What happened? You don't wanna talk to me anymore? You don't wanna talk to me anymore? Why? Tired? Tired? Oh, my bird. Go to your cage. Go to your cage. Okay. Want to eat some more? Want to eat some more? No? Here? Okay. You don't like it. That's enough for now then. Tomorrow again. Okay? More again. Oh my god, this little bird, itong robin bird. Look at there. You're a lady, you're a female, because they say that once there is more color here and then that is male. But if it's not so, or if it's fainted or light color, then it's going to be a female. So you have a female look. Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's a male or female.
It's a female. Can I see your wings? Can I see your wings? No, you don't like it? You don't like it? Can I just a little bit? Just to see your wings. Come show me your wings. Oh, you don't like that? Oh, you're mad? You're mad at me? Oh, you're biting. You're biting my... What? You're tired? Look. Why this one is coming out? Why? Why are you moving? This one? Feather. Inaalis ang feather. Are you stressed? Wala namang rason para ma-stress ka. There's no reason for you to be stressed. Yes. You know that? You are very cared. I care for you so much. Did you know that? Yeah. So there's nothing to be stressed. You have food, you have water. You have a bath anytime you want. You eat anytime you want. There's always food for you. So there's nothing to be worried. There's nothing to be stressed. Right? Right? Okay. I'm on my pages now. Johan, Savannah, go get ready now for bed.
Mom, I'm not taking a bath.
For bed. Go do your teeth. Go. Time's up now. Enough iPad now. No. Go, Johan, before you lose your iPad privilege. Come on. Yes. Yo. Go, Johan. I'm telling to Johan to go brush her his teeth. Get ready for bed. Yes. He is 9 years old and he cannot do it on his own. Kailangan sasabihin. Kailangan nasabihin na bedtime, pinag-sisipil yun bago siya gumalaw. Savannah and Johan, come on. Now, we're 8 minutes and we're having a conversation here. Why are you pooping so much? Yes. Are you tired? Do you wanna sleep? Are you tired? Why is so warm? Your feet is so warm. Are you?
Yeah, a bit of the freezies already. Just a bit. Which are only the white ones. Only the white ones are.
Okay. Can I have one? Please? Yeah. Cut it with the scissor. Any color.
Which color?
I like the red. Cut it with the scissor. Thank you.
Please.
You want some?
Mom, no.
think he like it. Come. Eat popsicle.
Can I have?
No, 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 no.
They're very dirty.
Mm-hmm. Come on. Come. Come, eat. Eat. Eat popsicle. Eat popsicle. No. Eat the popsicle. Eat the popsicle. Mm-hmm. What's that?
Nothing. I'm just gonna make a glass.
Huh? Johan?
Making a craft, I said.
What crap?
Mom, I'm not making crap.
What then?
A craft.
Craft? Yeah. He's making craft. He said he's going to make craft. No more. I did it. Is it good? The popsicle is good? Mm-hmm. We share. We share my popsicle. Yeah, we share my popsicle. Did you like it? Did you like it? It is? It is acceptable? Yes? Mm-hmm. Yes, it's very nice. It's sweet. Popsicle. Yes. Yummy popsicle. Yes, yummy. What do you think? Yes. Mm-hmm. It's bedtime for you now? Huh? Or you want to have a bath? Have a bath? Want to have a bath? Huh? Want to have a bath? Tomorrow. You will have a bath tomorrow. I know it's so warm right now. I have my bath. And it's so warm right now. You're not going to have a bath right now. Tomorrow. I will give you a bath tomorrow. Okay? Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. You're very light. Yes. How can you give birth? I mean, we found a, what do you call that, an eggs, unfertilized eggs. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. What's that for? No, we don't give that to Lynette.
See what?
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to make a house.
Yeah.
Just to make a house that looks like a house on the front.
Mm-hmm.
Like this, but on the back, it looks like this.
Mm-hmm.
Which is kind of like an illusion.
Yeah. This is Lynette the bird. You poop again? Why do you poop all the time? Huh? Why do you poop all the time? For how many times now that you poop? I think I'm not going to give you food so that you don't poop for a little bit. You're pooping all the time. Ah, Lynette.
Mom, birds need to poop to
survive. Okay. Drink now, so Johan and I won't give you any more drink. Drink right now.
I can make a drink by my own.
There you go. That's a good thing.
I'll use that as our which is Johan
K.
Yeah.
Drink, which has
mm-hmm.
an R. Savannah Alice Rose, which is an R.
Judy Hansen.
For that, it's Juan.
Carl
Hansen. Which is two R's. Mm-hmm. And how about for yours?
Leonida.
Leonida Cutie Hansen. No mm-hmm. R.
No R.
Me and you can't use it.
Okay.
If you have an R in your name, you can use it, but you can't use it.
Oh, you're very content with me, right? Right, Lynette?
Even, I don't know if Lynette can drink milk.
Mm-hmm. Lynette is... a very good bird. She is kind and she is very nice. She is not easy and she's not hard. She's not difficult to take care. Right, Lina? Yes. That's good. You're not depressed, yes, bird, but you're awesome, right? Quick. Where is the answer? You don't agree? Or you agree?
Whistle.
Where's your talkative?
No, you whistle, Mom.
Hmm?
You whistle to the bird.
There.
The bird isn't chirping yet.
What? Why are you not chirping right now? Why you don't chirp now? Chirp. 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 What you gonna say to all your fans? Alinette the bird? Did you hear that? Yeah. We have lots of birds around. We have a lot of birds. Why not? Why can't you say something too? Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Here. Yes. What? Yes, 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 yes. Sounds. Sounds, sounds, sounds. Yes. Mm-hmm. They are like that, all the sounds. Yes. Can you not hear? Mm-hmm. Can you not hear? Yes. Jonathan, well, go bedtime. Is it bedtime now? Huh? Let's go for bed. It's bedtime now. Lynette the bird. Yes, yes, yes. You're talkative now. Yes, I like that. I like talkatives. Like, yes. Without sounds, it's boring. I like people to talk. I like my kids to talk. I like my bird to talk. I like everybody to talk. Everybody has the freedom to talk. Right? Yes. So we end our vlog here, okay? Okay, Lynette? We have to share with the lollipop. Mm-hmm. Look at that. You stay all day in my little hand. Yeah. Yes. Are you comfortable in my hand? Yes. That's nice. Yes, that's nice. Are you hungry? Hungry again? Jonathan? Yeah, because you're going to you're going to bed now, okay? Oops. Why did you draw? What? No more? You're done? Okay. Only four pieces. Only four pieces. Yes. You wanna clean up your beak on my hand? Huh? You wanna clean your beak on my hand? Yes? Yes. Gonna sanitize our countertop again because you poop. You poop onto my countertop. Yes. What's that? That's rude. But you're a bird. Yes, you're a bird. So I can understand. You cannot say. Yes. So, our vlog is now 23 minutes. We will vlog again tomorrow, okay? Okay? Tomorrow again. We will talk about the weather tomorrow because it's so warm tomorrow. We will talk about it and how you're doing. Okay? Yes. Yes. We stay together. Friends forever, okay? Oh, yes. We're friends and friends forever. And the Lord of all, the Lord of them, and the Lord may not say never. And I don't know the lyrics of that song. We make it to 25 minutes and then we will stop, okay? It's very close, 29, 38 now. Yes, and for you to go to bed and the kids go to bed, everybody go to bed. Okay, it's now 9 o'clock in the evening and it's about time to go to bed, right? Right? Yes. Okay, there's nothing to be afraid, there's nothing to be worried, nothing to stress. I love you, we care for you, you're part of our family. Okay? Yes. Mm-hmm. You're very lucky. Yes. Say bye-bye to our subscribers and everyone that's watching. Say bye-bye. This is my friend, Lynette. Mm-hmm. Okay? Yeah. Say bye-bye. Thank you for watching.